What up, my fellow dorks? It is the Turtle Dork back with a new reaction for you today. So today is a pretty big day. A lot of trailers have been dropping between last night and today. One actually dropped today that I wasn't expecting. Now, I do remember hearing about this film, but first I thought, why is it getting a sequel? And then second of all, I don't even know if this is going to get a theatrical release. But it's Sly. It's Dave Bautista, who I'm becoming a really big fan of. That is Escape Plan 2. Why they made a sequel to this film, I have no idea. I don't believe Arnold Schwarzenegger is back in this, but I'm intrigued. I'm intrigued by this. Really intrigued by this. So, with no further ado, let's see what this one is all about. Actually, look like it might get a theatrical release. Okay, I see.
What is this place?
Man of death. Everyone in this zoo had information that's worth millions of dollars. Spies, criminals, businessmen. We're all animals here. That's why they call it the zoo. I'm the zookeeper. What makes you think he's there?
Just go to New Shaggy.
So it's like, it's kind of like a
hit list. Then we gotta go in. Hit him out.
I had this acquaintance friend.
So it's like a rescue operation.
Right. I want it. Then he made a plea.
Sounds familiar.
Freeze!
So I hope you know what you're doing.
I like working from the inside out.
Got the AirPods in there. Escape Plan 2, Hades. Yeah, it looks like it's straight to Blu-ray on demand type of thing, which I kind of think is fitting for something like this because, I mean, a lot of people really enjoyed the first Escape Plan. I mean, to me, that was kind of an unremarkable film. But if Sly felt like that he had other stories that he wanted to tell using this type of premise, you know, good on him. Of course, like I said, like it didn't feel like it would get a theatrical release, but it looks like it could definitely be entertaining. You could definitely see Sly's age is starting to take a toll on him. When the first Expendables came out, I think in 2010, which is like 8 years ago, I think he was like 64, 65. He was doing some stuff in that film that even for his age at that time was just like, okay, dude, you need to slow down. So 8 years later, you gotta think, okay, he's about what, a little past 70? And you can see that it's starting to slow him down, especially when you realize like him going to the hospital and breaking like a bone in his neck when he did the first Expendables. He's not going to be able to do a lot of the physicality that he was doing before, which makes me curious about him coming back to do Rambo 5. It'd be cool to see Rambo again, but let's see how that one turns out. But with something like this, when you kind of leave the majority or the load of the action to somebody like Dave Bautista, it feels like it's almost like a passing of the baton. And you have like this other, I don't know the other guy's name, the guy that is trapped in the prison Hades that they have to kind of break out. He looks like he's an action star as well. That could be an up-and-comer, or he may have been around, I'm not sure. But it looks like I said, if it's something that's like on demand, or you know, something you can rent at home this summer, it could be a lot of fun to watch, so we'll see. But let me know what you thought of the trailer for Escape Plan 2 Hades in the comments below. Go ahead, rate, like, subscribe, and share. And go ahead and check out my other dorks, at Mouth Dork, at The Disco Dork, and at Sidewalk Siren. And as for me, I am The Turtle Dork. And with that, I'm out.